Hello, welcome back. Last time I met Hornet and Zilt the Mighty over here, and also got access to a dash move. So I can do that. I've opened up the stagways back here in Dirtmouth, and I'm going to take them down to Greenpath, because there were some places in there I wanted to go. So, Mr. Stag Beetle. That's right, that's the lever to open the door. ring bell, he's already there. Travel. I want to go here. So there's really no shortage of places for me to go. I had one particular destination in mind here in Greenpath. So I'm going to go there first. I really like the Stag Beetle character, by the way. If you hadn't noticed. I should rest on the bench there, because that might save me time if I... if I die when I'm here. Because otherwise I'd probably just respawn in Dirtmouth and have to walk all the way back. Buttons. Which ones do what? Where am I? I'm there. Okay, so I want to go up and to the right. There was a spot up there that required a dash move that I did not have at the last time that I visited it. Remind me... Whoa, hi, Moss Charger. Whatever. I was busy looking at my map. How rude. Alright, keep going straight up, and then to the right. This dash move is not on the button that I keep expecting it to be on. Oh well, I can get used to it. So up here, and to the right. This is where Zote the Mighty was getting eaten, right? I think so. He didn't seem too bothered by it. Well, he did, but then he pretended not to be afterward. Alright, let's have some of this. And let's have some more of that. Okay, so what do I want to do here? There's a spot someplace. Is it here? Maybe? Cornifer was on the screen, wasn't he? Or in this general area. Maybe it was this screen. Or maybe I'm making that up. No, he was deeper down in Greenpath. Ouch, that hurt. There are spikes down there, as it turns out. Good to know. Okay, I'll be careful. There was a falling... Yeah, you. Mm-hmm, I remembered you. Alright, let's do another of these. When I play sloppily, the time it takes to heal really adds up. Okay, what have I found? A soul well? No, a chest! With... Okay, there's a baby bug here. Oh, that's not a chest, that's a... Oh, hi! Alright, well this is dangerous. Ouch. I say ouch, but nothing hit me. There it went. Okay, yeah, this is a terrible situation for me. I need to quickly dispatch one of you so that I can be just fighting one. And I know how to deal with just one! Yep, perfect. That's exactly how you deal with that. Well, I sure am glad I rested at that bench. Oh, hey. When I killed one of those, my journal was updated. I guess I got enough to see what they're about? Journal. Vengefly. This fierce little hunter will bravely chase down creatures many times its size. Admirable. It is weak, though, and I have devoured hundreds of them with little effort or care. So that's the hunter's voice in my journal, then. I just have to kill enough of them to hear what he has to say about it? Okay. Alright, well, I'm almost where I was. I think it's just over here. So if I've understood correctly, somewhere on the screen, not necessarily in the exact spot where I died, my shade will be... Right. Shade, I hear you. There you are. Give me back my stuff. Alright, Soulwell's whole again. Got my money. A lot of it. Now that I know how to get my money back, I feel a lot less threatened by the possibility of losing it. So I hear the sound of a baby bug. I heard the sound of a baby bug. I still do. He must be down here. It would benefit me to fill my soul well before I go down there. Carefully! Okay. Let's try that again. Hey, you. You can help. That's almost full. One more. It's not worth it. Okay. I can smack something once I'm down there. Although, is there anybody over here? Yes. Spike missed me. Good. Okay, soul well full. I'm ready for battle. You know, I still don't really know who I am or what I'm doing in this world. I'm just kind of here. He's still dead. Oh. Well, that trivializes this slightly, doesn't it? Okay, that's fine. Not a big deal. Give me a buddy. Thank you. Oops, this button. Okay. Music's still going. There we go. Neat. Okay, music just plays while I'm standing there. Where was that baby bug? Oh, what's this? Balder shell. Oh! So I can have a shell. Protects its bearer with a hard shell while focusing soul. Oh. The shell is not indestructible and will shatter if it absorbs too much damage. That's interesting. So while focusing soul, you say, is there a button for that? Show me my buttons. Dream nail. Don't know what that is. Like, cast is how you focus soul, isn't it? That's what I thought. So would that replace my heal spell, or happen at the same time as it, or something? So, where is that baby bug? It looks like there's a way up there, but I can't really go up. I'll take one more look where I was, just to see. That seems dangerous. Maybe there's a secret wall somewhere? So listen closely. I hear you, but I don't see you. I think you're through this wall, up high where that is. Yeah, you're definitely to my right. Well, looks like I can't help you from here. Oh well, I'll come back for you someday once I know how to climb walls, or... Yeah, there's a wall jump that's gonna happen someday, I have inferred from the level geometry. So I'll come back once I get that. Okay, so I came back with the dash, now I gotta come back with wall jump. That was... Right, this doesn't pause, by the way. That was... Off the green path map. That's a different zone, apparently. Alright, let's go down to the center of this. Because I think there was something for me there. I hear rustling. Oh, hi. It's one of you. This is a moss guardian? Moss knight. Moss knight. I think that's right. I can make you attack. Eventually. Yes. Oops. Right. Still no good at fighting these, as it turns out. Okay, you're attacking. Good. Good enough. Works for me. He's dead. I'm alive. Health is full. Everything's fine. Now, where am I going? Straight down, pretty much? Pretty much. No, to the right. I would kind of like to rest on that bench, but it's way down there, so I'm going to skip it. Here, have some of that. Right, so now from here I'm going straight down. Yep, pretty much. Careful. The water is hot. I died in this room once or twice. Let's pretend it was just once. It might have been. I forgot. Thorns. Thorns, yes. Why couldn't I go where the thorns were? There's a lightning bug. Oh, because I also needed the dash here, didn't I? Yes. Okay. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. See? That was terrible. That was so awful. Ooh, okay. It does become more problematic. But I'm checkpointed right here. How handy. Okay. Yeah, that's so terrible. That's just impossible to do. Thorns of Agony. Okay, so I have new charms. Senses the pain of its bearer and lashes out at the world around them. When taking damage, sprout thorny vines that damage nearby foes. Neat, but I'm not usually a fan of reflect damage. Like, if I'm going to be getting hit, I shouldn't be getting hit. I get hit a lot in this game. That probably would actually be good for me, the way I currently play. But I don't want to give up my Soul Catcher or Wayward Compass, because those two things are pretty good. Okay, so that's what's here. What's-his-name will not update his map until he sits at a bench, which happens to be kind of semi-close, sort of. I think I can circle around there. Do I care, though? Oh, kind of. To the left is something. Let's see if I can go there. Last time I was here, I was traveling the other direction. I see something. Hold on. Right, so over here, this is mostly just boiling water. Right down there, there's something to pick up. There's a charm there. I think I would die if I did this. Yeah, barely. Are there any... Whoa! Are there any squits on this screen? If those... Is that what they're called? My amount of money is very lucky. Is there anything I can goad into flying over that pit? Right around here. Go away. Doesn't look like it. Nothing flies on this screen. Like if it were way over here. Oh, hey. I don't think I could get up here before. This might be new. Yeah, I would have gotten this if I were here before. Go away. I'm busy. Okay, that was just for money. That's fine. I have money now. Okay, so I've gone completely off the path that I wanted to go to. Whoa. Whoa, I'm... That was weird. So that can happen, as it turns out. I jumped really low. I wanted to be on that ledge, but I only kind of barely was. Alright, so I need to be able to fly or swim or double dash or double jump or something to get in there. Sure wish I could put map markers because I'm not going to remember that. I'm just going to have to re-explore everything and hope I run into it again. Which will probably happen. Alright, so that bench was, like, just right over here, wasn't it? Whoa. Oh, journal, right. Obble. Fat, slow flying bug. Acidic liquid. Does it realize what a nuisance it is, drifting around, spilling its noxious juices everywhere it goes? If you see any, make sure to kill them. Okay, then. Hunter wants me to obliterate the entire species. So map updated, that looks like that. Okay, cool. So is that left over there a place I can go? So Hornet had things to say to me. What was she saying exactly? She wasn't happy about what I was going to do to something somewhere. I wasn't totally clear on what or where. So did I just not walk over here? Or... No, wait, I've been... Where is this? I've been here. I just didn't walk over here. Got it. Oh! Well, you're new. So another... No, that's a place to fall down. No wall jumping there with those thorns. Hey, let's interact like that. You don't care much about me hitting you, seemingly, but orange stuff is flying out, but it makes a clink noise. So despite... Oh, no. Yeah, okay. All right, so new entry in journal. Duranda, simple flying creature protected by a spiky shell. Okay. That's not safe. I would die if I went over any farther. So this is the end of the road for me. Okay. Can't go up, can't go left. So I need wings or something. Maybe I'll grow wings. I am an insect, after all. Some of them do that. Okay, where am I? There's a down way over there near the hunter. I guess I'll go that way, then. I'm not sure I've ever traversed this thorny passage. Oh, no. From moss and leaf, our life is drawn. While it grows upon the path, we shall never wilt. Okay. I don't follow any of what... Oops, what those things are saying. How did that happen? Oh, that happened because I... Because I tapped the heal button, which is also the shoot bolt button, which I forget, Vengeful Spirit. Because I use the other button for it. Controls in this game confuse me. I will not say the controls are confusing, I will say they confuse me. I think this is my own shortcoming, not the game's. Sure, I'll take another, why not? Is there anything in this spot? No, just thorns and vines and things. Okay, so I have a long journey to the right to do. Oh, I passed it. I remember this screen, I spent a lot of time here and died several times. So there was a way down? Oh, that way down. The one I skipped several times. Okay. Alright, what's here? I think I visited the screen once, but then turned right around for some reason. Yeah, I never saw you, definitely. So you're a new thing. I can't reach you. Yeah, but I can do that. Neat. Oh, shoot. Alright, tell me about yourself. Gulka. Aggressive plant life that retracts protectively when danger is near. Spits hard spiky balls when foes are at a distance. Okay. Hi, dead bug. What are you doing here? Couple of dead bugs. Hmm. Just sort of sitting there on the ground. Okay. I guess they were killed by the... Oops, what is it called? Gulka. Never gonna learn all these names, by the way. I'll learn a few of them, at least. At least the game actually tells me the names of its things. A lot of games like this have names for all of their enemies, but they're just given in supplemental materials or just knowledge that is spread among people but is not really officially recorded anywhere. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but it's nice that this one actually teaches me stuff directly. So I can only reflect those at these angles. If I want to kill you, it's going to be a pain. It's possible, probably. Do I really need to, though? Nah. I will ignore. You're just an environmental hazard. Alright, Soulwell here. I guess I can use that. Those seem like just such a weird thing to have just in the world. Just a place to recharge my thing without fighting something. Which is fine, I guess. I don't entirely understand their purpose because they recharge so little compared to killing stuff. And there's always stuff to kill. It comes back as soon as I leave a screen, I think. Is that true? Let's test. Is this an environmental station alpha respawn policy, or... Yes, okay. As soon as I leave a screen, everything comes back. I don't know why that is the game that I associate with that behavior, but for some reason it is. Because it was very apparent there. Green Path is a very large place. Oops. Oh, you seem to spit faster, or spit projectiles that go faster or something. I see that money. Ooh, you're new. I'll kill you in a moment. That's how I interact with new things. Most of that money went to the water, didn't it? Oh, hi. One of you, huh? Can I do this? Can I do that better somehow? Yes, I can. Cool. Alright, so what are you for? You're just there? That doesn't damage you. Okay, I guess I won't kill you. I see something. That's, actually, what is that? Alright, I'm gonna need your assistance. I think I'm gonna have to ride you like this. Oops. Yep, confirmed. Okay. Slash from the front, and you do take damage. The smarter thing to do here would be to wait a little bit. And do something like this. That way I only have to... Okay, so slash twice, I guess. I could die if I were to hit him before I hit the water, and it also hit the water. So, I'd like to go get some health somewhere first. What's the best place to do that, I wonder? You can help a little bit. Oh, hey, I can just directly attack you. Well, no. See, this doesn't help my... that stuff. I need somebody else. No Gulka. Give me somebody else. Aren't there some moss creeps here, or whatever they're called? Yeah, these guys. Okay, that's helpful. I guess I'm gonna have to do it again. That's fine. I appreciate that this game forces me to think hard about my health and actually be careful. Well, let me rephrase. I get punished for not being careful. Maybe someday I'll play this game well. I am very aware that has not happened yet. Weakling that covers... Yeah, moss creep. I used to think these things were merely ambling plants. When I learned that they were actually living creatures, I began to kill them on sight. This is the nature of the hunt. So this hunter just wants to kill everybody and everything. Alright then. Don't really need soul unless I want to heal more, which I probably will, but yeah, whatever. I'll just deal with what I have. I know I can make it across this. I was just in too much danger of death to feel good about trying again right then. Alright, so I'm gonna wait. Dash, slash, slash, slash. Okay. No problem, see? So what are you? Oh, you're a chest. Okay. I think I've seen you before, maybe? I can step inside you. Baby bug, I see you. I'll rescue you if I can. Jump, dash, slash, slash, transfer, slash, slash. There's a little bit of a delay on the slash, but only a little bit. The timing is kinda sensitive on that. You're free! I haven't visited your father in a while. I will when I'm back there. He'll probably give me lots of money because I've rescued many of his children. Okay, need wall jump here, I think. That's my impression. Then I could cut that down and something. Something. Okay. So, end of the road for me for now. Is there an easier way back? Well, I can turn that into a blind jump, which I'd rather not. I mean, I could kind of sort of figure out where one of those things is below me, but this is just safer. Not too high. Okay. This one does not give me an easier way back. No. Okay, so let's try figuring out where that thing is below me. If I just do, like... Actually, I didn't need him at all. Okay. I want to kill one, just to get it in my journal. How would I do that, though? Oh, I don't have enough... I was trying to vengeful spirit him. Okay, fine, I won't kill you. Oh, hi. You're in the way. I think there's a way to go there. I get the impression that I can do this. No, he turns around. Well, what about that? No, there's a wall there. Okay, it kind of looked like there wasn't. So does that just take me to the last place that I was standing on the ground, I wonder? Alright, so I guess I need to climb back up, find a bench, see if it tells me I missed any side passages, because that's one of the useful things about mapping. It'll tell me if there was a way to go that I didn't see, because I didn't see any others. I'm just missing abilities here. Hey guys, recharge my soul again. That's your job. Oops. Well, fine. You do your actual job pretty well, too. Whoops. Ah! Gotta hold the button for longer. Fine. Whatever. Whoa! Hey, it's a giant moss charger, maybe. It sure is. Okay. So I just didn't... Okay, this one I can actually damage directly, maybe. Yes. Okay. Whoa! So as long as you don't do that, you're not too threatening, but if you do that, then that's a problem for me. Ah, not quick enough, not quick enough. Here, just have a lot of attacks. So is it 1, 2, 3? Like, I think it's... No, it's not that kind of pattern. I need to run. Let's not fight for a moment. Okay, right, I jumped over. That's what happened. Huh. What if I stay here? Am I safer right here? I might be. I can only get, like, one... Yeah, no. See, like, I can't predict... He doesn't seem to give me a tell for when he's gonna do that. Or... What if I assume he's going to do it? And dodge accordingly, but if he doesn't... Then I'll jump over. Because I think I have... It's easier to start a jump on a dime than to stop one. Yes, okay. This is the correct way to fight. Mostly. It's nice that I have safe places to run to. I hope he's not healing every time he goes under. No, he's not. Okay. I killed a big dude. Because that's what I do. Alright, journal says, massive moss charger. Family of creatures that have learned to bulk up with moss and live as one. There is strength in numbers, yes, but these creatures never had much strength to begin with. Cut through their trickery. Oh, okay. So it's just a lot of moss with the same size bug underneath? Alright, where am I? Who knows? I sure don't. Okay, so I could have encountered you here. I don't even need you. What does that sign mean? Are those eggs? Am I going into a nursery? Whoa. Oh no. Wait, no, those are bubbles. Why are there bubbles here? This is another zone. Fog Canyon. Oh, okay. Well, this is a place I could go. I'm not sure I'm ready yet. I'll interact with these jellyfish a little bit. Will you hurt me if I do this? No. That was the sound of the journal. Uoma, smallest jelly form, passive and unaware, but pulsing with a dangerous electric charge. Okay. What about this one? Ah! Whoa! That was dramatic. That was pretty cool. Also, I can't get back up easily now. Uma. Passive outer being protecting an aggressive explosive core. Now, how do I avoid that aggressive explosive core? See, okay, the way I'm going to avoid it for now is by just not messing with them. That seems smartest. Alright, get me out of here. I peeked my head in. I know where it is. I'm apparently going deeper. Because Cornifer's here. Perfect. Uh-oh. Shoot. Getting to him is going to be a thing. Okay, heal. Do I want to attempt this? Apparently I'm going to. Oh! You didn't see me. Good. Yeah, if you... Oh, wow! Never mind. Wow! Okay, I'm not dead. I am worryingly close, though. So, falling and stuff does not involve me going off screen, so nothing gets to respawn when that happens. Da! Why? Why did it have to push me back? I'm assuming I don't want to touch that. Can I assume that? Okay. It's not the worst thing. But I can't go through there. So I need something. Alright, clearly this is not a place for me yet. Carnivore's having a grand old time here, though. Yeah, leave him to it. Alright, let me get back to a bench someplace. Green path. And see just how much of green path I've managed to explore. So what does this sign mean? I don't know. I don't follow what the iconography is telling me. That just took me to another zone. This must be the way I came, roughly? This is not. This is new. Hi? Oops! Nah! That's not the button I wanted. And I'm in a lot of danger now. I'm gonna get to a bench before I die. Here, you can... No! You can't help me. Oh, shoot. I don't want to play baseball with you. Get me out of here. Not in the status I'm in now. Okay, I see. Okay, here. This is safe enough. I can do that and do this, and okay. I'm less stressed out now. Closest bench is nowhere near. I guess straight up, kinda. I might find one if I just went deeper in, but that's a risk I'm not going to take right now. Because I might just never find one if I do that. Uh-oh. Help, 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 please. Thank you. Okay, so those are dangerous. Hey! If I ever harvested you, you've recharged. Don't know if I ever harvested you. Okay, this is much safer territory. Everything is better. The bench I'm after is... Hey. It's kinda right above me. Is there a... This map marks stagways, right? There's the hunter. Forgotten crossroads. So the stagway is the only form of fast travel that I know about yet. I can't just, like, teleport somewhere that I want to go. Which is fine. Sorry about that. I had to do it. It was too tempting. I shouldn't have. Let's see. You're gonna help me, by the way. Why am I trying to get up there? I have no idea. It's just where I'm gonna be. Can I just... well, I can just do this. So, what's the point of these? Oh, that's the point of those. So, safe spike passage. Is this the room where that was a thing that I needed to do? Is that permanent? Well, so I'm here now. What has that bought me? I don't know. Cornifer was here. Can I find his calling card? Yes. Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pause your door? Wait, say that again? Purchase a map of this area, available now for an excellent price. Oh, so if I see him and don't buy his map, and then move on and see him elsewhere, I have to go back up to the surface map shop to get the map for that area. That makes sense. Hey, what's up with you, platform? You're suspicious. Why that? I don't know. I can't, like, push these or anything. All right, where's this bench? Get me to that bench. I want to rest my weary butt. I don't need to cut you down. That doesn't do anything for me. In fact, I think it might make this harder to traverse. I don't want to deal with you. Just have one of those. I have a lot of money to spend on nothing because there's nothing to buy. Someday there probably will be again. I guess there are little things like those toll gate things. Right, this bench is right about here. Okay, cool. Found a bench. Map updated. What does it look like? I don't want to change charms, even though I got two cool new ones. I am kind of curious about this. I might check that out next time if I remember. Map says... So what was that left all the way down there? Stone Sanctuary? Wait, what? So I didn't manage to go there, except I did, but I didn't go into it, and... Wait, what? Okay, so Stone Sanctuary is a place I need to check. Also, there's another path to the right that I didn't take, apparently. Alright, cool. Well, green path is a little more filled out now. I'll see you next time to maybe finish filling it out. And then go back to Forgotten Crossroads, I guess, and see what's there.